Michael Vukojevic off for tripping. Tapped away by Marian Studenic. He's got a shorthanded chance. Studenic shooting! Scores! Shorthanded goal for Marian Studenic, and the Devils have a 1-0 lead 10 seconds into the penalty kill, and with 9:31 to go in the second. Studenic pushed the puck around right off the draw. He went in, it was on his backhand, switched to the forehand, and just gets it through the legs of Zane Mackin.